Let's discuss an example of SPD and SADB. Recorded in transport mode, the traffic is protected end-to-end, whereas internal mode, the traffic is protected between the gateway of one network to the gateway of another network. First, let's consider the end-to-end or transport mode policy from A to B. Suppose the policy says that for any traffic from A to B, the packets need to be authenticated. And further, the suggested algorithm is to use HMAC with MD5 as the embedded hash function. This policy is stored as an entry in SPD. The negotiated parameters between A and B are stored in SA in both A and B's SADB. For A's SADB, it stores a secret key for HMAC and SPI for looking up the SA in B's SADB. Then when A sends out traffic to B, it can include this SPI in the IPsec header so that B can use it to look up the SA and unprocess the traffic. Now let's take a look at the tunnel mode traffic from the subnet that A belongs to the subnet that B belongs to. Suppose the policy says that for any traffic from A's subnet to B's subnet, the tunnel destination is B's gateway, which is D, and the data should be encrypted. Therefore, ESP should be used, and further, triple DES is requested. Since C is the gateway of the subnet that A belongs to, C's SPD stores this policy, and its SADB stores the SA that has the triple DES key, and SPI for looking up SA in D's SADB.